Hey guys, it's Bella Sugar here and welcome back to a brand new video. So you guys might be a little confused on what this is and I'm trying out new things, but don't worry, I'll still be wearing my suit for videos and stuff, but make sure to tell me your opinions on this type of video. So back to the video. Artists. So many of you guys already know that I myself am an artist, but today we're going to be talking about a few things. First things first, there are many, many, many types of art. For example, calligraphy, music, and even fursuit making. Art is the expression of human creative skill and imagination, typically visual, but producing beauty or emotional power. Various branches of art can be painting, literature, and even dance. I believe that the furry fandom is one of the most creative fandoms out there. We have music artists, dancers, and writers, and you know, artists. Not to forget, building these ovens is an art. Like I said in my fursuits video, unlike the Star Wars or superheroes fandom, we create our own fandom's base. There's no canon or a guideline to go by, unless it's a species. But nonetheless, it's still so based around your personal imagination, it's mind-blowing. So be grateful for your artists and content makers. Here are some tips on how to help out your artists. Do commission them, if you can. I know money is always an issue, but don't worry, that's not the only way to help. Retweet their prices, share their art around, not saying to repost and claim that it's yours. Like and comment nice and motivational things. Artists need motivation. We all go through art block or even writer's block. Be their motivation. Don't put them down. Say, if only I had money. That doesn't help pay the bills, does it? Say that their art isn't worth it. Say that their prices are way too high. There is no point of saying that. If you really want their art, you'll pay for it, period. So to recap, be nice and grateful for your content makers. Just remember, without them, we wouldn't be where we are today. So this holiday season, I challenge you, if you can, give a donation to your favorite artist or content maker. If you want to donate to me, my holiday tip jar is in the description below. And just remember, an earth without art is just eh. Thank you for watching. Like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Stay sweet.